Hear this cry so long, and all the world go free. The Nazarene sister Peter calls a gathering. He paid a price for peace and love and unity. So that you can never bear this cross alone, and all the world go free. The land was laid and his blood was shed for humanity. Sacrifice the blood and ashes for you and me. There's no greater word in this old world than unity. That's the word of the Father and the Son and the one called the Nazarene. Only one who was worthy to open the book of the seven seals. And it was written in Revelation as the Bible reveals. Well, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the conquered Lion of Judah, the power and the glory of the Trinity, Rastafari and the Father. So that children will never bear this cross alone, and all the world go free. The Nazarene sister feet across a Calvary. He paid a price for peace and love and unity. So that children will never bear this cross alone, and all the world will be free.